I promise Terra I'd face him. Fair and square.
The friendship between boys. It almost makes me jealous. Let's fight.
I've got a long ways to go if I'm gonna become a hero.
Really? It's you?
Here I thought I'd drop in to see which muscle head was up next, and holy Hydras, it's just a little girl, a little lassie, a little bluebird.
Hades!
I'm sorry. Is that a mosquito? Where did I put that bug spray?
Mosquito?
So you're Hades. You use Zack and try to cast Terra into the darkness.
So, I take it you're acquainted with the spineless chicken heart.
Terra is my friend, and I hear he triumphed over the darkness. He's not spineless.
Funny, you know, because I heard different. You see, it was Chickenheart who asked me for a little, shall we say, instruction on how to use darkness in the first place.
Never!
And he was so close to doing it, too, when the sap went and got cold feet! Now, if that ain't cowardly, I don't know what is. But you, my little bluebird, why not flit over here and demonstrate some real courage for the winning team?
The darkness doesn't interest me.
Well, that was rude. A no thank you, your godliness, might have sufficed. Fortunately, I still get to destroy you. Rules say you face me next. And I have a whole lot of darkness with your name on it.
Get back here, Hades! Man, if only I were up against him. Aqua. You gotta avenge me and Terra.
I will.